At an American Red Cross packing center, parcels of food for Allied prisoners of war in German camps are prepared in large quantities for shipment overseas. Each box contains biscuit, cheese, tinned meats, raisins, cigarettes, and other items, scientifically planned to fill out a healthful diet on the basis of enemy prisoner of war food rations for 1 week. Soap and vitamin tablets are also included in the standardized 11-pound boxes, which are packed almost entirely by volunteer workers and are sent to French, Dutch, Belgian, Norwegian, Polish, Yugoslav, and Greek prisoners, as well as to Americans. Fully packed, the parcels go by neutral transport to Switzerland and under international control are then distributed to Allied fighting men in German camps.